Hey guys, say bye. See y'all tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. You know what I'm saying?
It's a good one.
Yo, what up? Yo, what up, YouTube? We're on the road to 10K. Hit the like and subscribe button.
You sound goofy.
Yo,
how many subscribers you got?
I don't sound goofy.
Thank you.
We got my boy Amir right here.
Yes, sir.
You like Angie.
That quinceañera right here.
That quinceañera, you know what I'm saying?
Then we got my boy Kenny.
He do boxing, you know what I'm saying? He get all the...
He's the elk.
Then we got Melanie right here, you know what I'm saying?
Then we got
my boy Ryan.
Okay, see you tomorrow. Say hi, guys. So that's Arnold and his girlfriend. And then we put salt in my ice cream. I think it's weird, but you know, it's delicious.
Ice cream is so dope, but the whole point of this vlog is to create memories. And so it's not really for fame. I'm just wanting to create these memories and post them online so that way I can have them. Because I don't have to keep up with the file and be like, oh, where's it at? Where do I leave it at now? No. It's going to be online. Sorry, I wanted some ice cream. Just came out from the store to get some ice cream as well. There's a lot going on because it's continuing our week, so you know. My brain's not fully there. And that's just how it is right now. See you later.
Let's go find Amir.
Yo.
Yo.
Oh, what up, dude?
Let's see the other time around. So, you know, we got Edgar right here. El Patito. La Rana. You know, we got Chris. He get all the ladies. Look at him, bro.
Why you put this on?
We got the person who taught us.
Yeah, the one
everything
only.
We know. Everything we know.
Everything.
The one and only Mr. International. And then we got Amir, aka the Chambalana's boyfriend.
Okay. The Chambalana's boyfriend.
Yeah.
the Chambalana's
la quinceañera's boyfriend.
Gang. Nobody gang.
The camera.
Then we got Michael.
Why you always
we got Michael, aka I don't know.
El piojos.
Dang, look at that. Too fast.
You texting, bro. That's your hoes.
What'd I say? Huh?
Oh. Stop lying, okay?
I did a 60 limbo. Look at that, Michael.
This is Michael, the one and only. He got late last night.
Wait, no. Why are you putting it so close?
Right, where's Kenny? Kenny, come here, my boy. One day, my boy. For the miss, my boy Kenny.
One day until we. Golly. Shout out to my barber dog.
So, what happened was.
Right next to her. Jackson.
Jackson?
Jackson?
Who's Jackson?
Michael.
Who's Jackson?
It says Michael Jackson.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. Echa ton grito. Tell me your
deal. Echa ton grito, tú.
Ah.
Hey, Kenny, echa ton grito.
Okay guys, so it's the day of quinceañera. I got a lot of things I gotta do. I gotta get the USB to the DJ. I gotta find out when the DJ's gonna get there. I gotta go buy some brown shoes. I wanted the green shoes, but I couldn't find any green shoes, so I had to go buy some brown shoes. I wanted to match the tux right there, the green tux, because the color of the quinceañera. And also I gotta get dressed. Also gotta get a new tire because I had a flat tire on Thursday. So I gotta go get a tire. I don't want that to happen. The day of 15, so I gotta go get a new tire right now. What else? So many things going on right now. It's crazy. It's 9 o'clock. We got to be ready to leave here from Aniana at 11, so I can make it on time for the photo shoots and then go to also the salon, so I can go take the USBs to DJ. We can do test runs, make sure the sound's all right and everything. A bunch of sound checks. What else? That's it for the moment. So let's just go. Okay guys, so I got the shoes. It's 10 o'clock. I have 1 hour to get a tire and I gotta go put my suit on. I gotta find a handkerchief. I got so much thing. I have an hour to do all this. Okay, guys, I gotta go.
Okay guys, so I just went to the place where they were gonna take photos. I have a stain on my shirt. They're not there yet. The chambelans and the kitchen have not arrived yet in their limo. So I'm gonna just go ahead and go to this Target. It's like a two-story Target. It has a whole parking deck. So I'm gonna try to find a stain remover to get that stain off, and then go to the thing where we're go to the place where we take photos at. And it's 1:52, and I think we got a good time right now.
We got La Quinceañera right here. She looked mad, but oh, now she's happy. Now she's happy.
She's struggling. She's just. It's about to die.
Oh, it's about to die. Watch out with Chris. If you're watching this, he gonna steal your girl.
Aplausos. Y pensar que te cargaba en mis brazos el día.
Aplausos, aplausos.
Como si de
bonita coreografía.
Por favor, no crezcas más.
Guardo los aplausos por su último regalo de niña a mujer. Su último regalo. ¡Aplausos! ¡Aplausos!
No puedo dormir.
¡Qué bonito detalle de Jimena!
¡Que me asusta como
para alguien!
¡Y me alegras mirar!
¡Aplausos para Gerardo! ¡El papá de la quinceañera! Este es el brindis. Estén preparados.
Yo sé que he dicho a dónde voy. No sé por paso a paso, mucho más llegaré. Piensan aquí que estoy loca.
Para arriba.
No es así.
Para abajo. Y para el centro. Y salud. Felicidades, Angie. Ojalá que cumplas muchos, muchísimos años.